You guys were earlier, you will tell me about one they do up here, which I'm seeing. We did it here, yes, last time I was teaching, we did the one here. So again, it's two-way actions. And this Kempo, this was law, the fist. Kempo is what it means. You know, fist law really makes you stop making money hand over fist.
That's my job.
But really, on the stomach five, on the stomach five up, all I have to do is place that one there. When they just grab me or push me, I just tap that there, get that one there, and down you go. And that's just, I did it lightly, that's just taking this knuckle here, into that point there, hard eight, bam.
I'm glad you weren't easy on the
I use a big guy, because he's more stunning. Alright, so what you're gonna do is you're just gonna take this hand open, take that knuckle there, place that hand open, spread it up, so now it's over top of the other meridians. Okay? You've got your firewood and everything going on, triple warmer, small intestine 19. Triple warmer 23. Just gonna take this one here. Don't do this. Do this. No, not this. This. Tap that. There. But make sure, like, who's saying, which one are you going to say going through? Yeah, right there. Go right through like you're gonna hit that guy over there. That's what you want to do. Not like you're hitting up here because it ends here. And if they're really big, just take one leg off. Just do this. Or what? Master Grandmaster Baldwin was saying earlier. He jumped up like this. Take this and like this. If they're a lot bigger than you,